Apple Photos might seem like a simple iPhone gallery app, but there are many cool tips, tricks, and hidden features that make Apple Photos a powerful app. Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from Tech Pro, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, you will learn 13 cool Photos app tips, tricks, and hidden features. So without any further delay, let's get started. I don't know whether you know this or not, but Apple's Photos app includes an extensive search feature for you to use. To search for a specific thing, just head down to the search tab at the bottom of your screen and tap on search. Then enter your search term to get started. With the help of intelligent face recognition, object detection, and location identification, it can let you search for specific things, people, animals, and locations in the app. Another cool feature in the Apple Photos app is the For You tab, which showcases memories from your library that you may cherish again. To see the memories, just tap on the For You tab at the bottom of your screen and it will start showing your memories. It takes the help of face recognition algorithm to do so. It can showcase things like vacations, weddings, events, and more. Another cool Photos app feature is the one that lets you select photos and videos to be added to an album called Favorites. This enables you to quickly filter and find your favorite photos and videos in the same place. First, you need to add photos and videos to the Favorites folder by selecting a photo or video and tapping on the heart icon at the bottom of your screen. As soon as you tap this icon, the selected photo or video will be added to the Favorites folder. And this works great if you want to filter out the best photos among hundreds of photos. Did you know the Photos app on your iPhone has got a built-in free photo editor? Yes, the Photos app lets you edit photos and videos within the app itself. It offers a lot of tools for you to fiddle with. To edit any photo or video within the Photos app, simply open the photo or video, then tap on the edit button on the top right of the screen and start editing according to your preference. It has good tools to adjust light and color, crop, rotate or flip a photo or video, adjust perspective, apply filters, and many more. The next cool Photos app hack is about sharing photo albums. Yes, the Photos app lets you share your albums with other people. To create and send a shared album, head over to the Albums tab and tap the plus button. Then select New Shared Album, then give it a name and tap on Next. Then it'll ask for details about the person whom you want to share with. Simply enter the details in the To field and then tap Create after inviting people from your contacts. To add photos and videos to the album, simply open the album and then tap on the plus button to start selecting the photos you want to add to the shared album. You may also add your comments to the photos. The next useful Photos app tips tricks is about tagging people in the photos. The Photos app lets you tag people who are in a photograph, which later on comes in very handy because this feature also lets you find specific people using the search bar. To tag people in any photo, simply tap on the I button, then tap their faces and it'll provide you with the option to tag with name. Simply tap on that and then start adding their names. Once done with that, tap Next and then Confirm. A live photo is the video version of a photo that captures 1.5 seconds earlier and 1.5 seconds after a picture that is being taken. To play a live photo in the Photos app, go to the Albums tab and scroll down to the Media Types category. Then tap on Live Photos and from the Live Photos album, open a photo, then tap and hold the screen to play it. This comes in very handy if you want to relive that moment but you forgot to shoot a video. The Live Photos feature on your iPhone works like a mini video. Number 8. Add captions to photos. One of the cool photos app hacks is that you may add captions to your photos and videos within the photos app. And the best part is that the captions get synced across all your Apple devices and can be searched for using the search tab. To add a caption, open a photo or video and swipe up. Here in the add a caption field, type in the caption that you want to add, and once done with adding the caption, simply tap done. Another cool photos app hack is the one which allows you to view your photos on map. Yes, with the photos app on your iPhone, you can see a map showing where the photos were taken. Just head over to the albums tab and scroll down to people and places. Then tap places and a map should appear. This map will basically present you with the location details of photos on your iPhone. You can view the place on the map where those photos were taken. Have you ever deleted a couple of photos and videos by mistake and then you started crying thinking that all your photos are gone? Well, if your answer is yes, then don't worry, because the recently deleted folder is there for your rescue. It retains deleted photos and videos for 30 days, after which they will be permanently deleted. So if you deleted any photo or video by mistake, don't worry. You can simply bring them back from the recently deleted folder. To access the folder, head over to the Albums tab and scroll down to the Utilities section and tap on Recently Deleted. Here you will find all the photos and videos that were recently deleted within the last 30 days. To recover and bring back any photo or video, simply tap on the Select button and then choose the photos and videos you want to bring back. And once done with the selection, simply tap Recover to recover these items to their original place. Last but not least, in fact, I have saved the most important photos app trick for the last one, and it's pretty important for your privacy. The photos app allows you to hide photos and videos from the main library. To hide any photo or video, simply open that photo or video, then tap the share button, and from the various options, select hide. This will basically hide that photo or video to a hidden location on your iPhone. And if you want to access the hidden photos and videos, simply go to the Albums tab and then under the Utilities section, tap on the hidden folder. And here you will see all the hidden photos and videos. Well, that's pretty much for this video. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe for more such updates. If you want to learn some amazing iPhone photography tips tricks, click here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.